I have brought you here to fight. I brought you here because you are hard-faced, brave soldiers and put fear into any enemy. I promise nothing but a struggle. Would you have me tell you anything else? I will not lie. No, not even a victory depended on that lie. Our foes today are masters of cruelty. These Turks doubtless have plans to torture us all, but they are fools to believe that they can prevail against the noble-hearted such as you, worthy men. I have no intention of being nice to the enemy. We shall shoot them down in droves if we can. And now, put your trust in good steel and hard-hearted comrades. Then let us see what God wills for us.
Ah! Gunners, march!
Mm-hmm.